flashbacks of 2001. I am thrilled that what we have here, and I see so many writers, and Dan, and Lance, and Coppinger, and so many familiar faces in the endemic media of boxing, that we're not talking about the business of boxing. To the champ's point, we're talking about the boxing of boxing. That the result matters, that there's intrigue with the fighters going up against each other, the strategy, the training camps. That is greatly significant. And there's been some common sense leadership from Fox and ESPN, from the PBC and Top Rank, that has given us this. That no longer is the story everything but outside the ropes. It's inside the ropes that people are so wildly intrigued to. So what we want to do, and I'm so blessed that I've got these two guys with me here ringside, Lennox Lewis, who it's about as relatable of a matchup as could be, because undisputed, unified, rematches in the heavyweight division, rematch coming off a controversial draw. This will only be the third time in the history of sport that happens. You are the most recent against Evander Holyfield. And then, of course, the undefeated pound-for-pound recent champ. That we can lean on them to document. Everybody upstairs in the studio can deliver great analysis and stories. But all this group cares about is serving the fan. And we are given an opportunity with a tremendous fight to do that and talk the sport of boxing with great relevance to the outcome.
We all sat through hours of fighting meetings today and had the privilege to sit with them and hear them talk to us firsthand about where they're at right now. Was there anything that stood out to you about their mindset, particularly Tyson and Deontay, from the meetings that we had today?
Were you talking about something?
Yes.
With their mindset at the production meeting?
Yes.
You know, I feel like we've all spent so much time with them, Kate, through the promotion here, and people have gone to camp and been in camp. We've had one-on-one interviews, we've had roundtables, and obviously the tone changed about midweek here as we've gotten to this boiling point of coming to the 72-hour and 48-hour point. But I think both these guys are so well aware of where they are at this marker in their careers. They understand how much is on the line and how much, and this is what I really got out of it, how much they are now defining each other and how much they're, even though we saw what we saw yesterday at the news conference, there's an appreciation of the dance partner and that it took both of them to bring it to this level.